This distinctive O'Connor design begins with a lengthy dogleg left. A drive into the first landing area must be far enough right to get past the trees, and a boulder shot must clear the water and tree line for the approach to a very guarded green.